In the early days of the West, the peaceful town of Snidler's Gulch was threatened by one of the meanest desperados of all time, Cowboy X, a man who left his mark everywhere. It's Cowboy X!
Letter X! Oh, letter X! Yippee!
Cowboy X left X's everywhere. On the houses, on the streets, in the schoolhouse. X's on the horses, X's on the town hall, even on the good citizens of Snidler's Gulch themselves.
X! X! Yippee!
The citizens finally decided that Cowboy X had to be stopped.
Throw him in jail! Run him out of town!
Wait, what if we just ask Cowboy X to please stop marking up our town with X's?
The kid's got an idea.
It's so crazy, it might work.
Here comes Cowboy X now.
X! Woohoo! X! Yippee! X!
Cowboy X, would you please stop marking X's all over our town?
Why, sure I'll stop. Oh. Oh. From now on, I'll be known as Cowboy O! Yippee!
And the citizens of Snidler's Gulch lived happily ever after because they really weren't very smart.